for Now Hear This from the Peabody Institute.
Thank you.
When Keith says,
go away! Don't come back! You are hurt. By the words, even though you know he does not mean what the words say. Or rather, you think he probably means fuck. Go away! Because he is so angry with you, he does not want you anywhere near him right now. Although, you are quite sure he does. Want you to stay away. He must want you to come. But either soon or later, depending on how quickly he may grow less angry during the time. You are away. How he may remember other less angry feelings he often has for you. That may soften his anger now. Someone who says such words and means
what the words say,
that you should not come back ever. He means most of the anger meant by such a person, for if he meant all the anger, he would also mean what the words mean, what themselves say.
Mean by the words
that you should not come back ever. But being angry, if he were merely to say, I'm very angry at you, you would not be as hurt as you are. Or you would not be hurt at all, even though the degree of anger, if it just could be measured, might be exactly the same. Perhaps the degree of anger could not be the same. Or perhaps it could be the same. But the anger would have to be of a different kind. That could be shared as a problem, whereas this kind can only be told in these words he did not mean. So, it is not the in the words that hurt you, but the fact that he chooses to say words to you that mean you should never come back. Even though he does not mean most. even though only getting to know your body. If your eyeballs move, this means that you're thinking or about to start thinking. Huh? If you don't want to be thinking at this particular moment, try to keep your eyeballs still.